What's up, YouTube? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Princess Sarai, and I'm back with another video. If y'all wondering why I sound like this, I just woke up. As you see by the title, I'm doing a back to school year video. It's currently 6:10, so that means I gotta hurry up and get ready. It's not my first day of school. My first day of school was Thursday, but today's Monday, so I'm gonna just say it's like my first day of school. All right, so let's get on with the video.
My doctor tells me I'm in need of your medicine. I need your love and I need you, I need everything. Love will go, love me past. Love will go till to last. I need your love and I'm promising you everything.
Okay. So if y'all wondering why I have my uniform shirt on, I have my uniform shirt and my uniform pants on. Because I already took a shower and so I just put half of my outfit on. So then like all I gotta do is just go put on my jacket and my shoes. So it's like quicker, I guess. But anyways. It's 6:37, y'all. So I need to hurry up because I got 33 minutes left for me to like leave the house and everything. So we gonna hurry up, y'all. Is my bonnet going to the side for me, bro? That might be a little ghetto, huh?
And I can't do it like us now. I've been watching you. Ain't no skips and no rewind. Follow me outside, yeah. I remember the last time I found the snow. Gotta keep my fingers.
My skin is so clear. And it's because I use Dove sensitive skin. So I was using a facial cleanser. And when I mixed, the facial cleanser worked. But there's something different about Dove sensitive skin. So anyway, when I mixed it with the facial cleanser, I use Cetaphil, the facial cleanser. So when I had mixed it, face was on 10. Okay. Okay, I ran out of mousse. I can't find my other one. So, like, I could actually zoom in, but I'm not. So the reason why I keep looking at my watch is because I have the camera, because I'm using a back camera. So, for better quality. So, because I don't have mousse, we gonna leave the baddies as they are. Like, they're not bad, right? They're not bad. So I'm just leaving them as they are. I use this edge control to lay my edges. It's the Bomb Extra Collection. Some of y'all be talking about, I was looking over here because I have a mirror. But some of y'all be like, it don't work for y'all. And that's probably because y'all barely be having edges. Because this, with these edge hairs, my edges always late. Like, they always last the whole day. When I say the whole day, I mean the whole day. Like, even after school, like, type stuff. Like it really takes, like, sweat and, like, intense heat for my stuff to really come. Like, when I say sweat, I mean, like, when I'm at practice type stuff. So for it to come out, but I barely have any edge hairs. Like, y'all see it? Ooh. Hold on, let's just look at my nails real quick. And my hair. When my hair was done by, I want to say the tag, but the tag is gonna be a business thing called the Ooh La La Shop. She ate, okay? She ate. Y'all could message the blah blah shop if you guys are in Miami. And I want her to breathe. Come on, because she ate. Like, she even did a heart on the side. She ate on 10. But she sells, like, a whole bunch of, like, glasses and stuff like that. And I'm going to show y'all if I remember. Like, she sells, like, jewelry, glasses, headbands that I bought for birthday school and I didn't wear. Oh my freaking gosh, I just remembered. Okay, so I'm gonna do my edges right now. But like I was saying, if you barely have any edge hair, like, it's super light, it's not really gonna lay. Like, it's gonna lay, but then it's gonna evaporate, like, cause you barely got anything on there. Like, it's gonna lay, you know what I'm saying? If, like, you apply, like, another product on top of it. Like, if you put mousse, or you put Eco Gel. Like, but what I did yesterday for my edges today, I had put this braiding gel. I put a little bit of this braiding gel. And then I put the edge control again. But we ain't gonna be doing all that. I hope you guys are enjoying this video. Like, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is jean jacket, cargo pants, and these shoes. Okay, y'all, I really gotta hurry up. I thought I had the dumps on. No, I don't. I'm gonna be wearing these glasses. Give me one. And yeah, I'm basically done here, so I'm gonna go back to my bathroom. Y'all, tell me how I'm recording, right? My video, you know, I'm recording this morning. And so, like, y'all know I was using my back camera. I don't even think y'all even found that part. Y'all even saw that part because I ran out of space and I didn't know because I was using my back camera. And the only way that I found out is because the front of my phone was facing the mirror. So I see, like, some, like, black thing. And it's talking about no space, right? And I'm like, okay, it's just gonna cut off. I'm thinking, like, okay, cut off, it's still gonna show my it's still gonna show, like, what I recorded, like, how much, whatever it got, right? Yo, it did not, like, it showed a black screen. That's so freaking crazy. And it happened to me, like, 2 to 3 times already. So I'm just, when I'm editing, I'm gonna see what content I got, but yeah. All right, let me show y'all the fit. My doctor tells me I'm in need of your medicine. I need your love and I need you, I need everything. Love will go, love me past. Love will go till to last. I need your love and I'm promising you everything. I look better in the dark. This dude is behind me, but. Bro, this lip liner lasts all day. Like, sometimes the bottom gets on the bottom. I didn't do the lip liner my best day, but still. Somebody has the same outfit on me as me. On me, be for real. All right, y'all, as y'all can see, it's much later. Cause I'm in my work shirt. I actually don't know what time it is. Yeah, no, I don't know what time it is. Like, it's about 10 o'clock in at night. I just came from work. I chilled a little bit. But what I wanted to come on here to say is thank you guys for watching my Get Ready With Me. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Yes. And
go back to my last video. If you didn't watch my last video, it was a back to school prep. So go back to my last video and you know what I'm saying? Like, comment, share, and subscribe. You know what I'm saying? See you in the next banger. Peace. Gotta keep my feelings in.